Girl.
What?
Sorry.
So these are the remaining two pups from the Swagger and Zephyr litter. And on your left is the little boy. We have nicknamed Whitey. He does have a tri spot under his right ear. And the little girl right there is named Patch because of the spot over her eye. She's a little pirate. And those are the two that are available because people have decided to move on their deposits. So if you are interested in one of these two pups, please let us know. So those are the Zephyr pups at 8 weeks old.